from the windy city of Chicago, there's a beautiful look at fabled Wrigley Field. Elite. Ground ball sent back up the middle. Doe ranging up the middle. Throw not in time, so he's able to beat one out here to kick off the ball game. So striding in, Brooks Robinson, as he'll get his first opportunity in this one. To third, gloved by Turner. There's one. On to first, a double play. Coming to the plate now, Miguel Cabrera. 1-2, here it comes. Great change up there in the dirt for the third strike. Ruiz corrals it, but the throw is late, so the inning will continue. Runner at first with two gone. And here is Giancarlo Stanton. We'll look for some two-out magic here as he'll pinch hit with two gone and a runner at first. Lofted in the air out to right field. We'll reach out with one hand to make the catch on the move. In now, Scotty Doe. Here's a swing and a high pop-up drifting toward the third base dugout. And he'll stay with it here as he puts the squeeze on it for out number one. Anthony Rizzo stands in now.
Anthony.
But this is going to be a foul ball as that keeps things at 2-2. Grounded up the first baseline. And he'll take it onto the bag himself. Two gone now here in the first.
Batting third.
Now it's
third. Going to be a pitch he wants back. You're not going to get many balls right in the wheelhouse from a top level arm like this.
Swing and he pops him up over toward foul territory. And he'll get under it to put it away in foul territory. And then. So digging in now, Cal Ripken. Matchup. 0-1, here it comes. Skied into straightaway right. Martinez has a read on it. One away. So the base is empty here.
Hitting this lefty-lefty matchup. So if you can get it over the plate on the first pitch, it can be pretty effective.
And he tries for the backhand reach at third, but it gets by the glove down the line. And he will make it all the way to third now as that mistake proves a costly one indeed. Bad to worse. It's 0-2 now.
Well, that's not a good pitch for him to hit. Look, this fella's got so much power, but you gotta bring the pitch into the zone. Chasing that one there, right there, I'd go back and throw it to him.
Hit on the ground to short. Crawford fields it cleanly. Throw in time, and the side is retired. Stepping in, J.D. Martinez.
Stood almost no chance of doing anything with it, but it probably looked good coming in.
And this inning starts with a solid base hit. So the leadoff man reaches base to start out their half of the second inning.
Batting back.
Going to want back right there. A fastball right in your wheelhouse, and you foul it.
Swung on and missed. He didn't even come close to contact on a ball called strike one. And here's a ball hit in the air. Cabrera is there for it. And that's the second out of the inning. So a runner at first with two away. And stepping in, the slider at home plate.
Well, clearly that changed up the pitch before didn't fool him, because that fastball right there, he's right on it. He just couldn't put it in play.
And he will make the catch here just in front of the first. Now batting, Brett Saberhagen. Here's the pitch. Now a bunt attempt here. Rizzo has it, and he'll take it to the bag himself for the out. Digging in to try it again, number three. Batting from the right side with the southpaw on the mound. Hit hard on the ground to second. Throw in time at first for out number two. Riding in once again, Brooks Robinson, 0-for-1 here in the early going. Now the first pitch here from Lester. Hit hard on the ground towards second. Backhanded. Throw to first will get him easily, and the side is retired. Here's the catcher, Carlos Ruiz. He'll hit sharply on the ground, and that's through for a hit. So a leadoff single will be the start to their half of the third. The pitcher, John Lester, steps up to the plate in a sacrifice situation. So let's see if that is indeed on right here. He'll try to bunt his way on as he gets this one down. And that'll make it first and second now on a costly play there. Digging in for his second at bat, Scotty Doe, 0-for-1 for him here in this one. That's in there, base hit. Ruiz is on his way home. Long throw to the plate. A run comes across to score, and they jump ahead 1-0. Settling in now, Anthony Rizzo. He got on top of one and was a ground out victim last time. Swinging a little blooper to center. Stanton coming on. He makes the play. A fine running catch to get the first out of the inning. Stepping in and ready for another shot. Just foul. And a wave and a miss on a ball that was way out of the strike zone. There are two away now. Here's J.D. Martinez. Two on, two out for him here in the third. Hit in the air out to center field. Stanton has a read on it, and that retires the side. Now at the plate, Miguel Cabrera. He's 0-for-1 thus far.
First baseman, Miguel Cabrera.
That's his first base hit, making 1-for-2 now. So it's a base knock to lead off their half of the fourth. Into the box, Giancarlo Stanton comes into this at-bat 0-for-1 in the ballgame. Hot shot on the ground is short, and Stanton's aboard. It's a base hit. Ready for another chance. Toward the gap in left center, and that finds the outfield grass for a base hit. Cabrera rounds the corner and is headed home, and the tying run comes around to score from second. Trying to pick things up where we left off.
Definitely pitching for a strikeout, or maybe something like a harmless pop-up. You could see it from that high fastball, but that was just a good job of laying off that pitch.
And he might have thought to risk it. Hanley Ramirez. Little chopper back his way. Throw gets him, two down. So two on with two away, and that'll drops it foul right at home plate. And here's a ball hit in the air. Rizzo ranging into the outfield. He's there to make the play, and that'll retire. So coming. To the plate, Yoenis Cespedes.
Left fielder.
And here's a ball hit in the air. And this will be handled by Kinsler for route number one.
Number 25.
Here's Jackie Bradley now. He popped out in his first trip. Into the windup and the pitch. Took a wave at one around the shins with no luck.
Here we are in the middle innings, Matt, and he's over 80% first pitch strikes on hitters. You wonder why he's dominating right now. That's a great ratio, getting ahead and getting them out.
High in the air out to center field. Stanton has a read on it, and he brings it in for the second out of the inning. Here's the shortstop, Brandon Crawford. 0-for-1 after up that's in the dirt. It's ball one. This is on the ground over to first, and he is out on the tag. Striding in out of play. Here's the 1-1 delivery. Softly on a line to third, and the pitcher's got himself a base hit. So there'll be a man aboard here to start out their half of the fifth. Ready for another shot now. Number three. 1-for-2 on his line so far in the game. On the ground to second base. This could be two. To Crawford for one. On to Rizzo, and it's a double play. At the plate, Brooks Robinson.
Good hitting team. And now you got the two-hitter coming to the middle of the order. But you can limit the damage by getting those first two outs. I think he's limited the damage.
And he'll get there in plenty of time to put this one away. Now at the plate, Carlos
intent behind that pitch. I'm not saying he was trying to hit him, but when you're facing a guy like this, you don't want him to get too comfortable in that batter's box.
Throw on to first is in time to get him, so that'll go down as a strikeout and a 2-3 put out for out number one. The strike anyway, nothing in two now.
I gotta say, his command of the corners in this start has been pretty exceptional. He's mixed east and west really well, and it's a big reason.
Is in for the third time now as he takes a called strike. It's 0-1. Block waits on it. He makes the play, and that'll end the inning. Digging in once again, Miguel Cabrera, success here, Dan, even though he hasn't really gotten a ton of swings and misses.
Yeah, it amazes me how every game you pitch can be so different, Matt. Sometimes it feels like guys can't touch you and you're just punching everyone out. But other times, you don't have your...
But he's still got it working.
And he looks at a ball, 1-2. Hit hard on the ground at first. Rizzo was there. And he'll step on first for the out, 3 unassisted. Ready for another chance. Cal Ripken, 1-for-2 with a double on the ledger so far. Line to the right side. And that's in there, so perhaps some life here with two men out. Ready once again, Lubra. He tripled earlier, making him 1-for-2 in the ballgame. Here's a little chopper up the middle. And he'll reach first as they can't make the play on him. Now batting, Ken Griffey Jr. He's getting his first plate appearance of the game here in the sixth. Fooled him a bit as this is hit high in the air towards right center and shallow. And the two-out threat will not come to pass as the inning is. Now to the plate, Anthony Rizzo up a foul ball. Now another 1-2. Swing and a miss as he ran the fastball right by him for the first down. Mike. Now a swing and he pops him up right up the chute. This may be tough behind the plate. And he'll stay with it to put it away as they get their man here for the second out.
The right fielder number
digging it. 1-2, here it comes. And an off-speed pitch swung on and missed in with. Stepping in and ready for another shot, Ian Kinsler. Third trip to the plate for him here tonight. 0-for-2 at this point. Sharp ground ball to third. And the throw to first is in time, so the leadoff man is gone here to start inning number 7.
The pitcher, number 7.
Digging in.
0-2, 1-2, and it's just about every at-bat. And when that's the case, your chances of getting a good pitch to hit are way worse.
So we got him looking there. Brett Saberhagen is the second out in the 7th inning. Hard hit to first. Rizzo is there. And he'll step on the bag himself, and the inning is over.
It's time.
Ready for another shot now, Yoenis Cespedes. He's 0-for-2 with a strikeout in this one. Hit hard to short. Ripken scoops it up. And on one pitch, he's retired. Here's Jackie Bradley now. No hits in 2 trips to the plate for him. The 0-1 delivery. Here's a high pop-up. Saberhagen just to the right of the mound. 2 down. Here's the shortstop, Brent.
You're fast, you stay aggressive, and you come right after guys. Man, you get great results. 2 quick outs, and now he's 0-2 on this hitter.
And that will conclude matters here in the... Settling in now, Brooks Robinson.
This is one of those rare hitters counts we've seen in this game. They're just having a difficult time getting it going.
And he lays off, ball 4. Now the potential go-ahead run at the inside corner. Line toward the alley in left center. And a knock for him this time. He's 2 for 4 for the game. The relay, but he'll be in there with a double. Digging in, Giancarlo Stanton. He was a ground down victim. Right-hander starts to loosen out in the bullpen now. And there's ball four now, so the bases are loaded here on the intentional. First pitch of the at-bat on its way. Drilled on the ground to short. And a backhanded try into the hole at short, but this gets on by. One run scores. And the tag from Ruiz will come a half a beat too late. He is in there to score. At the plate, Luber. The 0-2 once more. And this is swung on and missed. And boy, they took care of a key man there. One away.
Not seeing the strikes at all. They'll probably try to give him a chase again.
Yeah, and if you get a guy flailing at a pitch like that, heck, you're going to go out there and throw that same pitch until he proves he can lay off of it.
And he will make it back to second and be content with holding on there. So bases are loaded. Nowhere to put him with one. Nisha is called upon to pitch, really needing that double play ball. Bases one and two.
Oh, looks like he might be a little anxious swinging at that pitch out of the zone. This situation, bases loaded. You have a tendency to be a little jumpy.
Now in the box, Brett Saberhagen. And a chance now to increase his lead. Victor Martinez will get the 0-1. Here's the pitch. Ground ball up the middle, and it's going to get through into center field for a base hit. Now a long throw to third. And they've got the runner hung up between first and second. And he's able to get back in there at first safely. Digging in. Comes set with the 0-1. A swing and a liner to left center field, and that's going to drop in for a base hit. Kinsler rounds third and is digging for the plate and to score the runner from second. Coming to the plate again.
The team's doing well. What's he do? He goes up there and swings the ball out of the zone. I want to be in the action, too. That's what he's doing.
Well, the play's been made, and that retires the side. Sean Doolittle is on to pitch. Pitching. Pitch swung on and hit in the air. Stanton on the run. He gets to it and makes the catch for the first out. And he's getting his first plate appearance here in the eighth after entering off the bench just a little. This is hit well out toward left field. Brock ranging back, and he tracks it down. A nice running play to record the second out. Ball. Hit on the ground to short. And eight innings have come and gone now as the inning is. Minsky enters from the pen to start the ninth inning as he'll try to keep the score right where it is heading to the box. Lifted into the air out towards center field. Chasing after it is Bradley, but he won't get there. It falls in. And he's out trying to stretch it into a double, so a costly mistake here leading off the windup and the 1-0 pitch. Hit to third. Turner's got it. Throw on to first, two gone. So striding forward now, Cal Ripken has got three hits, including a double to this point. Hopped up. Ruiz will put this one away, and the side is retired. Anthony Rizzo stands in. Swing, line drive. That's going to be trouble. Rizzo will head for second. And just what they needed here to start the bottom of the ninth as he's in with a two-base hit.
You know what I've been impressed with? He's really used that fastball to his advantage, and he's recognized the fact he's throwing it by people. So he's continued to dominate with that heater and not check off of it much.
Line toward right center, and that finds the outfield grass for a base hit. Throw into second, but he'll get in there with an RBI double. Michael Brantley will have to get loose in a hurry now as he'll come in and run following the injury. Stepping into the box, Yoenis Cespedes. He was retired via the ground ball last time. Man out. Now a swing and a ball popped high in the air over toward foul ground. And he'll put this one away in foul territory for the second out. Standing in, Jackie Bradley Jr.
Just great pitching. They start him off with the slider to get the strike, and then they bust him in with a fastball.
On to first, and that is going to conclude the festivities here tonight. Well, we watched a really solid starting pitching performance, kept the opposition at bay, and as a result, he's our top player of the game.
Hey, look at the numbers. This is what you want.